guys, I made this calico tail for my calico mask I'm making, and I hope you like it.